Good evening. First tonight, startling admissions from Harry O'Brien, the star Magpie revealing he's a victim of sexual abuse. The 26-year-old says he's battling depression and needs time to deal with his personal demons. As Yasmin Payton reports, he resumed training today with Collingwood this morning.
Harry O'Brien cut a lonely figure as he returned to the Magpie nest after his self-imposed hiatus.
I'm going through issues in the past for a long time, so including, you know, long and complicated, very complicated history of sexual abuse, suicide, depression, seeing someone get murdered, knowing who murdered that person, not being able to say anything because that person will probably murder you.
The murder comments relate to a crime he witnessed in Brazil in 2011. His shocking personal issues dwarfing last week's fallout with Nathan Buckley.
That's secondary. This is my real stuff, you know? And the club's been fantastic in supporting me.
The club demanded O'Brien return to training this morning after he took time out in Port Douglas following the argument. He was cut free from the leadership group.
Harry needs to have that focus on himself. I get the impression everyone thinks he's a basket case. I mean, he has been through some things that I couldn't imagine.
The 26-year-old says he needs space to deal with his problems.
I'm going through quite a tough time at the moment. My demons that I'm starting to face, and I have to do that in the public eye.
His emotions not far below the surface.
You want to speculate on something? Why don't you speculate on my history of sexual abuse? You want to speculate on some real stuff? Speculate on that.
Mental health experts have commended the halfback for his honesty and for seeking help.
What Harry has shown this morning is that even a real footy star like Harry is can have troubles, and he's willing to talk about them.
And I give him my personal support, my personal arm around his shoulders.
Shoulders straining under heavy burdens.
Yasmin Payton joins us now from the Collingwood headquarters. Yasmin, could there be any more revelations to come?
Yes, Mel. Harry O'Brien said this morning that he is facing more issues than those he listed, but that he's not comfortable talking about them yet. He says when the time is right, he will open up. So Harry did train this morning, but his coach, Nathan Buckley, says he's missed too much training lately, so won't play on Friday night against Adelaide. He says he is being helped by club doctors and psychiatrists, though. Mel?
Yasmin Payton reporting there from Westpac Centre. And anyone needing help in times of crisis can ring Lifeline on 131114.